Konnichiwa, everybody. I'm glad you made it back to this new video. No introductions needed this time. We all know why you came here today. So this was in the mail. Well, it wasn't in the mail. My friend brought it to me, and as soon as I saw this tape, I knew what it was. So without any further ado, let's check it out. Look at this beauty right here. Isn't she lovely? So this just came in. I ordered it in February, at the end of February. We have May 17th, yes. The site states that it's around 90 days, 90 to 120 days till this gets made, and 3 months, almost 3 months it took to get here. You can see I'm all fucked up. I have allergies out the ass. My hair is all fucked up. Are my training clothes right here. And I just need to get this out because I'm so fucking excited. That this arrived gave me so much energy. I will show you close-ups of this thing. How the mouth moves, how it looks from the side, from the back. Because it's kind of a review here. Make sure, as of now, only Alex sells these. Only Alex Terrible. The link is in the description to the store where you can buy these. Not on Amazon, not on eBay. The only sure way to get one of these original, like no scam, no bootleg shit, because I saw horror stories on YouTube on how these things look. Okay, so this is solid plastic. The inside has nice rubbers that connect the jaw to the skull. And the jaw isn't connected to the skull directly. It's this nice foamy material tissue thing that allows you to that allows your jaw to move freely. I will put this on in a second, so I just want you to have a look on the inside and on the outside on how it looks. So the back teeth, at least at mine, because my jaw is a little fucked up, grind on the back teeth, but it doesn't matter. When you record with this, nobody will know this. And Alex is making them himself, or he has one or three guys who are making them for them. You can see on the inside the teeth are sharpened by hand. I will show you. So this is how it looks. Every teeth got sharpened with plastic saw or something, and every piece is put together by hand. So this is so much worth the wait and the money. I paid like 90 euro for this. I think they were on sale, and the gold one is for 130, and then an extra 20 for the shipment. And my friend works at the mailing company that brought this to me, so make sure when you get this to open this up on camera, because my box was a little banged up. And don't do this like that. Don't open this and then make a video. Open it on camera so everyone sees that it's sealed when you open this, because when it's damaged you can send it back, I heard, and Alex will send you a new replacement mask. And let this be known, this, I love this to death, but as soon as this video uploads, I'm ordering a gold mask, period. I'm waiting another 90 and 120 days. I really, really don't care. I really wanted the gold one at the beginning, but I waited since Halloween and I couldn't get one of those 20 gold masks that are in stock every month. So I had gone for the red one, and it's so worth it. It is a beauty. I want at least 3 of these. So Alex, get ready for money. So the way it works is you pick one from the side, as I said, link in the description. Pick one from the side, you PayPal Alex the money, and then you just wait. You have to be patient, okay? There's nothing. I didn't receive a tracking number, so I didn't know it was sent, although it says so on the side. So it just came today. I ordered some games, so I thought, hey, one of the games came, and then I got this package. in the in handed to me, and as I saw, as I said, you see these this tape right here. This is the tape that Alex uses. So I from afar I knew what it was because I saw some unboxings of these on YouTube, and I just ran up, fired up the camera, unpacked it, and this is it. So let's throw it on. So as you can see, my hair stands out a little. As I said, I don't care about my looks right now. The jaw is supposed to move pretty good. Although you have to exaggerate your movements a little bit of your mouth. No, I have the mask under my mask. So for comparisons, I have this Sub-Zero mask right here. So you can see how big the difference is. I will place it on my PS4 just so you know how big this thing is. It should fit on every face. Although if you're a girl, I don't recommend this because I think they're using Alex's hat for reference. And I put this on my girlfriend and there's like this much space between her jaw and the jaw piece right here. So you might just... So you might not hit the lower part, or you have to put something underneath. I love this thing to death. So it exaggerates, like it extends, it puts it back in place. Damn it. Wait a second. Now, as I said, don't mind my hair. You have to exaggerate the movement so the jaw follows it. So it's pretty cool, so if it breaks, you can replace it. My mother is a tailor, so if this breaks, I can replace it pretty easy. So as you can see, the side isn't connected. It's got this nice tissue connection, and it puts itself on your face in place by itself. It follows your jaw, although mine is a little fucked up. I've got some conditions. I love this thing to death, okay? The thing is... They made them. He has to make them, these masks himself by hand, because otherwise he cannot do these beautiful shapes right here around the eyes, around the teeth. You cannot do this mechanical. Stay like this, Alex. Please, I love it. I will support you no matter what. I hope you're gonna go out and buy this one. Support the Russian Hate Project. Only on the site that's listed below. Anything else is fake. Don't support them. Have a wonderful weekend. Take care. Bye.